whatsoever. I don't want it to be there. I want to, like, get it out. And that's the biggest thing for me is seeing that picture in my head. And it's kind of unbelievable to me, you know, that I happen to be the person who found me. Because the biggest question with me, like with my religion, is why did God want me to plant?
I know how to take care of myself. And